And people that you thought were long gone are now pursuing you. The bondage of your past is now becoming the challenge or the struggle of your present. I know y'all can't praise God, so I'm gonna praise God for you. It seems that God sends these signals through the airwaves when you are in the process of deliverance, when you are in the process of coming out, when you are in the process of moving to your next. He sends these messages to things and people in your past who somehow know that it's your season, and they start messing with you again. Okay, all right. I could come touch you on your shoulder and tell you who you are. There's somebody that you ain't been with in about 7 years. I'm prophesying to somebody here. I mean, I'm being specific. You got shed of them, got free from them 7 years ago, and here they come calling you now. I wish I had a witness. But Bishop, I ain't got nothing right now. Yeah, but you delivered. And the enemy can smell deliverance. I wish I had a witness. So you broke, but they remember how good you were in the last season. I'm going to preach whether you want me to or not. And you free, but now it's becoming easy for you to get what God delivered you from. All right, y'all act like I ain't preaching. But some of y'all God delivered from some stuff, and the season is here that is pulling on you again. I know I'm preaching. I know I'm talking right. If I'm talking to your friend, wave at me, because I know I ain't talking to none of y'all who got people calling you, texting you, hitting you, inboxing and DMing you that you thought you were long over. If I'm talking about somebody in here that knows somebody that ought to be here, wave at me and say, go ahead and preach.
Still working, still working on me. He's still working, still.